seeking relief. I'm trying to find a reason to live with the mightiest put on my path. Old storms in my side. Two storms in my side. I know I have something free. Something so alive. I think they should because they want me. I think they should because they want me.
Thank you.
You feel the energy out there?
Yeah.
Come on. If not, Kyle, turn it up, man. All right. This next song was the title track to our third album, to Creed's third album, my third album. Closest thing I've ever written towards a blues song and theme. Come on, let's do it. We'll be right back.
This song's about getting through obstacles in life. We're all faced with challenges, things we didn't expect, loss, pain, suffering. It's part of the human experience. But one thing that's guaranteed is it is our birthright to overcome those. You can never give up, my friends. Never, ever. It will always end. Whatever's happening will always end. All right? Let's do it. We're entitled to overcome. Come on. Give it up for Sammy Bowler on lead guitar. Let's give it up for Dango on drums. Let's give it up for Sammy Hudson on bass. Let's give it up to his first show ever, Parker, right here, baby. First show with me, that is. This next song started it all. was talking to Matt Pinfield today, and we were talking about how ironic that this was the title track to my first record. The first song we ever released as a single. And then how my life would play out for the next 15 years. I think sometimes our intuition, our gut, knows before we do. I'll tell you one thing I've learned in the last 2 years specifically. Always trust your gut. Always trust your gut. The song's called My Own Prison. Alright. This next song. I haven't heard that in a long time. This next song is off my latest solo record. I think you can pick one out. Pick one up in the back. I signed a bunch of them. But man, it rides off the theme of being an overcomer. You know, every single one of us in here at some level is a 100% survivor, or you would not be on this planet right now. Remember that. You have strength. You have power. You have tenacity. You have endurance. All right? This is for all of you guys, man. For all the survivors out there. Let's do it. I saw some people singing that, so I know some people that's got the new record. But this next song you may have heard a couple times. And coming soon, I can't ruin the secret, but you'll probably hear another artist perform this song on a television award show. That's all I can tell you. So I was shocked when I heard about that, when they reached out. You know, this song, no matter how many ago was written. Every time I close my eyes and sing it, the meaning never changes in my heart. That meaning now has four faces. The one who inspired it, and the three that came after. Just want to be better. We're light on the road. You're right. you. Thank you. Let's get a little higher in here tonight. Come on. We'll be right back. Show, I forgot something that means so much to me, and that's to hear your voices sing.
Thank you so much.
That soft part of the last song, the hold me now, that was your part. All right, so I'm going to do it on this next song, all right? I'm going to start you off, and if you know the words, I want you to sing it, okay? Woo! Give me the key. I think you might know it. Might have heard it from you.
I'll be Thank you. kami karena Bali debo cuma ego debo hita ge cawi karena Bali debo.
Chumaye go deva hita ge chauri.